The king. Now, obviously, there is a lot to talk about. Who am I kidding? There is exactly one thing to talk about.
Brooke.
Yes.
Brooke. Okay, Her Royal Highness, the Duchess of Cambridge, was safely delivered of a son at 4:24 p.m. local time.
Oh, my God, oh, my God, oh, my God, oh, my God, oh, my God! A king! All kneel to the one true king! Kneel! Kneel for God's sake! And roll the open! Wow, this blessed news came after a long day of awaiting word from St. Mary's Hospital, the royal lad seemingly prolonging labour, perhaps sensing that this was the only kind of labour that he would ever be involved in. We will have full team coverage on this tomorrow night, but let me just give you a little taste of what's currently out there.
This is how brilliant a royal Kate is. There are women throughout British royal family history that have panicked over not being able to deliver a boy. And here we are, Kate did it first time.
What? What? You are aware that she is married to Prince William and not Khal Drogo, aren't you? By the way, what would your response have been if it had been a girl? Damnation upon your cursed womb, Catherine! Burn the princess! For she hath produced a baby of the weaker sex! Burn them both! Burn them! All that tomorrow. But from news of birth overseas to news of death back here in the US.
It has been long.